What is going on, everybody? It is Master Rolf here. Today I have got two brand new iPhone 6s in front of me. Both of them are the white gold edition, and we're going to unbox them today. So these aren't the 6 Plus, this is just the normal 6. And this top one here is a very special one. This is going to be given to one of you guys, one of my lucky subscribers. This is the giveaway model. As you can see, the 16 gigabytes there, and it is absolutely fabulous. So I'm not going to unbox this one in this episode. I'm going to unbox this one, which is going to be my personal one for now. I think I'm going to upgrade to the 6 Plus when I can get my hands on it, but I wanted to try this one out first. So I'm going to run over very brief specifications, and I'm going to unbox it with my trusty pink awesome knife. So let's just get this cut open to start off with, which I cannot do. There we go, we can cut open here a little bit better. All right, so if you know about the new iPhone 6, it is new. Obviously I've bought myself the 64 gigabytes because they now have either 16 gigabytes, 64, or 128, and personally I think this is the right amount for me. So let's slide this off. The classic slow iPhone slide is initiating. Maybe very, very slow this year. Boom, there we go. And that is it. So that is the standard iPhone 6. It's an absolutely amazing display. I'll give you some specs in a minute, but just from its like official awe, like to pick it up for the first time is pretty special. As you can see, it looks really nice. The gold now covers the whole of the back. Obviously, it's got a little cover on it at the moment, so you probably can't see the color truly. But we'll go through that in a minute. Let's put that aside and get through the boring stuff that's rest in the box. We've got some headphones, la-da-da. We've got a lightning adapter, and we've got an AC plug. Woo, that's what we wanted. And I'm sure in here we have the compulsory iPhone stickers. So this is what we're here for. This is the big baby. Now I'm gonna compare this for you really quickly to this. This is my Note 3. So that is the difference in size with this one. As you can see, the Note 3 has got a bigger display. I'm trying to match the displays up. But it's not a massive, massive difference anymore. It's a lot wider, but this is nice. It's like nicer because I can get my finger all the way across. Whereas this is kind of hard, but we're not doing a comparison. I just wanted to give you a very brief overview of what it looks like. So let's turn it on for the first time and see what happens. Oh, there's just something amazing about turning on an Apple device for the first time. So I'm gonna run through some really, really quick specs. This is 5.4 by 2.6 inches across, and it is only 0.27 inches deep, which is really, really super thin. Obviously it's got its fingerprint sensor. It weighs roughly 4.55 ounces. It's got an LED backlit display. It's 750 by 1334 pixels, I believe, and it is 4.7 across, and it's given me hola, hello, I'm English. No SIM card, I know, I'm English. I just wanted to show you what the screen looks like. As you can see, it looks pretty fabulous, and this is definitely gonna be amazing for gaming, for movies. So I'm gonna unwrap this. Oh, it's so satisfying. And there we have it. And I'm gonna do a little close up of this for you, just so you can get like a really good view of what it looks like up front. So you have the fingerprint sensor down here at the bottom with a lovely like gold ring around it. Then you have kind of a curved edge. So the edge is nicely curved. It's not too curvy. It actually fits in your hand all right. I heard some people say, oh, it's too thin. But personally, I've not had I don't seem to be having a problem with it. At the bottom, you've got your headphone jack, lightning port, and speaker. It's a shame it's still not front-facing speakers, but what are you gonna do? And then on the back here, it's got the really nice gold color. And instead of having these two bits, which were last time, which were just white, they have now put the gold on there as well. So it looks pretty cool, I think, in gold. It's not a complete gold color, as you can probably tell. It's kind of a silvery gold. It's like a metallic gold. And at the top, we've also got the camera, which actually protrudes a little bit away from the body, if you can see there. See if I can get that in focus. Focus. Nah, I don't want to focus. You can see that that's actually protruding a really tiny bit out of the body, which may cause for a little bit of off play when you put it down, but not too bad at all. Anyway guys, there is a really quick unboxing and overview of the iPhone 6. This is the 64 model, 64 gigabytes in gold. Again, I have got this one to give away, so check out my channel for more information. This is another iPhone, but this one's a 16 gigabytes, and this is all thanks to my sponsors, Free My Apps. So that is it guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure you hit a thumbs up for the new iPhone 6. I'll make sure to do an iPhone 6 Plus one when I get it. But until the next episode guys, thank you so much for watching, and peace out. Bye.